India is a country where its heritage carries a rich history of more than 1000 years. From Ramayana to Mahabharata and Mauryan dynasty to Vijayanagara Empire, every emperor built temples and Hindu monuments to protect our dharma. But even today, there are many temples which are standing strong from ancient times, making every Hindu proud. But question pops in everyone's mind is, which are top 10 Hindu temples standing strong even today? When and who built these temples? For next 3 minutes, I'm going to tell you top 10 oldest temples in India which makes every Hindu proud. Stay tuned and watch full video. Before watching video, if you not yet subscribed our channel, please subscribe and press bell icon for short and simplified videos every day. Let's begin our video from number 10, Konark Sun Temple, which is built in 1250 CE by Narasimha Deva I, who was king of Eastern Ganga dynasty, where this temple is located in Konark in the state of Odisha. And this temple is dedicated to Surya Bhagwan, which is god of sun, where it is built in the form of chariot, which is carved with 24 wheels and 6 horses. Next in list at number 9 is Puri Jagannath Temple, which is built around 1198 CE by Anantavarman Chodagangadeva, who was king of Eastern Ganga dynasty, where this temple is located in Puri district of Odisha state. This temple is dedicated to Lord Jagannatha, where lakhs of devotees visit every day. And not to forget, Puri Jagannatha Temple will become overcrowded during time of Rath Yatra. Coming in list at number 8 is Birudeshwara Temple, which is built in 1010 CE by Chola King Raja Raja Chola in Thanjavur, Tamil Nadu. This temple has one of largest Shivlinga in India, where its architecture is built in such a way that Vimana, that is above tower, does not cast any shadow at noon. Next in list at number 7 is Kailash Temple, which is built around 756 to 773 CE by Rashtrakuta King Krishna I in the caves of Ellora in Maharashtra state. There are total 32 cave temples in Ellora, in which Kailash temple is carved in 16th cave. And not to forget, this is one of largest rock cut Hindu cave temple in world. Coming in list at number 6 is Jyotirlinga Somanatha Temple, which is said to be 2000 year old, where temple was again constructed for second time in 649 CE by Yadava kings of Vallabha in state of Gujarat. And one should not forget that this temple was demolished 17 times by Islamic invaders, where they not only destroyed temple but looted temple wealth on the name of religion. And it was in year 1951 present temple was reconstructed for 18th time. And 5th in list is Mundeshwari Temple, which is said to be constructed around 110 BC to 315 CE by rulers of Naga dynasty in state of Bihar. This ancient temple is dedicated to worship Lord Shiva and goddesses Shakti, and this temple is considered as one of oldest functioning Hindu temples in world. Next in list at number 4 is Dwarkadish Temple, which is also known as Jagat Mandir, where this temple was originally built around 400 BC by Vajranabha, who is great grandson of Lord Krishna. And this temple is located on banks of Gomati River in Dwarka of Gujarat state, where temple has 5-story building which is built over 72 pillars, in which 60 pillars are made up of sandstone. At number 3, 2500 year old Meenakshi Temple, which is built in 6th century BC by Pandyan King Kulashekara in ancient city of Madurai in the state of Tamil Nadu. This temple is famous for huge sculptures of Nataraja, and this temple has all of 1000 pillars, in which each pillar is carved with various sculptures. Second in list is Mathura Temple, which is more than 5000 year old, built in Mathura in the state of Uttar Pradesh by Vajra, who is said to be grandson of Lord Shri Krishna. And again, it was in year 400 CE. Chandragupta II from Gupta Empire upgraded this temple. And it was in year 1017 CE. Temple was first demolished and reconstructed by Bir Singh Bundela. And again, it was in year 1670. Aurangzeb destroyed and built Shahidiga Mosque above temple, which we can see even today. And in number 1, Tunganatha Temple, which is more than 5000 year old, built by Pandavas after war of Kurukshetra, which is around 3000 BC. And this temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva, and one should remember that Tunganatha Temple is one of highest Shiva temple in world, which is located in Rudraprayag district of Uttarakhand state. Not just this, but there are thousands and thousands of oldest temples in India which I could not cover in this video. If you think this video is knowledge, then kindly share this video among your friends and comment your doubts in comment section. And also, you can ask your doubts in my social media account, and link will be given in description. Also, don't forget to subscribe our channel for more interesting and trending videos.